best rugby we played in wet weather. It was an exhibition. Make sure you get plenty of piss data tonight. Hey! Hey! He's playing.
Everything. It's a culmination of the last few years of hard work from everyone inside the club, for the fans, for the players. It's as you say, the biggest day in the club's history. If we can win this, then maybe it brings in some extra sponsorship and some extra impetus to really push on and push to the next level.
Well, the cup is the thing, isn't it? You know, it's kudos. It's your name in the record books forever and a day.
I think we've had a great, this year has been absolutely fantastic year for Ealing. Finished second in the league. We've got a lot to play for next year and I reckon the team will well up for it.
Oh, today I'm expecting a nice win here.
Yeah.
20, oh, you know, by 20.
It's going to be a big win.
Yeah, thank you.
I think the dream's the Premiership, we can but hope.
Building nicely over the last 3 years, and we said before this game, before the tournament started, you know, let's go and get something tangible, let's go and get some silverware. And obviously it's the last time the B&I Cup's going to be around, so it's going to always be at Ealing Trailfinders, which we said it's a massive thing, it's a great treat.
This club is growing year on year, you can see that today, it's a great atmosphere. Obviously the weather was pretty tough, and I think that dictated the nature of the game, but I thought the work ethic, the desire of the boys was immense, and it's been a real squad effort and a great way to finish.
Yeah, I mean, it's a team performance, mate, and it's always nice to get a try, but, you know, the second half sort of summed up our season, really. We come out firing. Like Cotter said, it's probably the best week we've ever played all year, so it's good to play that here in front of a home crowd and send a lot of boys off the lead at the end of the stuff.
Let's go!